A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had